Father, the rowers need time to rest.
Balaka, that smell. Who knew dye so foul would be so expensive?
You are going to kill someone.
Down on your luck? Have I got the solution for you?
Welcome to the Olympic Games! The party has officially begun!
Alcibiades, I'm surprised you're wearing clothes.
The day is young, little goat.
Are you here to compete, Alcibiades?
Of course. I enjoy other physical exertions from time to time.
Sure. Who do you think will win the most wreaths this year?
I will!
Athens will surely rise to the occasion.
I say Messenia!
Has the sea air addled your mind? Sparta always takes Pancration, and many others too.
You might know a lot about the past, but you know little about the future.
Who's that?
That is Thorievs, the reigning champion. He's bloodthirsty, competitive, and has endurance to spare. Jealous?
I don't think so. We haven't come all this way to stand on the dock.
Quite right. Should you ever need a personal sparring partner...
You? A skinny little Athenian? I'm the champion! Or gonna be... Sparta!
Oh, A pity your brain isn't as big as your muscles.
Let's get going.
I needs to be oiled before I goes to the games.
Well, I would have been happy to assist if you were in any state to compete.
I likes to be oiled.
Well, that's obvious.
Yeah. You know. Come here. Gives us a hug.
Surely he can swim.
Well, looks like you're the champion now.
I can't believe he's gone.
Unprecedented.
And you want me to compete in the Olympics? Stepping into a dead man's sandals. And testicles isn't even digested yet.
Oh, come, dear Cassie. Show them what you're made of. And show me while you're at it.
Where do I go to fight in the Pancration?
The stadium in Olympia, naturally. I do love a good rough and tumble.
You know people die in these events. What else goes on, apart from the Pancration?
There's javelin, which, of course, you know how that works. The athlete thrusts the long, smooth spear forward.
Yes, I know.
And then there's the foot races and the horse races. Sweat everywhere. A delight for the eyes and the nose.
I need that wreath for Sparta. If it means I have to compete, so be it.
The event doesn't start just yet. We could look around first. Olympia at truce is quite extraordinary.
As I don't get into a fight.
Up again!
Bella. Talk to him. I'm here for the Pancration.
You must be joking. The only fighter we're missing is Testicles.
I'm Testicles.
Your Testicles. The same Testicles I went out drinking with last season. The one who made advances on my wife. And brother.
The diet and the training is transformative.
Obviously.
The people came for a show. I'll give them one.
This is unprecedented, but the crowd will riot if the Pancration is cancelled. Very well. The competition begins shortly.
Time to go.
Welcome all! It is my pleasure to introduce to you Kalias, a former champion here in the stadium, and now an esteemed judge here in Olympia!
My friends, it is an honor for me to introduce this event, one so close to my heart. The Pancration! I will not delay you with words, for we all want to see action. For Zeus, let the competition commence!
Ha ha ha! I'll squish you like a bag! Malakas! Ha! You'll be easy! That's not fair!
Your tough talk gone now.
Why you?
Yeah.
Please! Please, by the gods, no more!
That was your best?
That was but the beginning!
What?
Now that our contestant is warmed up, let's see what she can do against... Erastos!
Good luck!
Don't blink, or you will be seeing stars!
Just like that!
You got this. Come on! That's the spirit!
Too slow!
Stand still and let me hit you!
This scorpion stings! What are you trying to prove? Death is near. You're simply delaying this. What are you trying to prove?
Loves you, but you're not done yet.
Not done?
A fine offering to the gods, wouldn't you say? Soon, we will return for the final contest. The mighty Cassandra against our reigning champion, Voriafs.
Astounding! To think I could be a companion to an Olympic champion!
Oh, you're even better at sparring than I am. Though, if Socrates were a more willing... a partner...
Alcibiades, are you all right?
I was with my friends, Demophanes and Callias. Respected Olympic judges, no less.
Too much cheap wine?
You look like you drank from Medea's cup.
Medea's cup? You think he's been poisoned? You were celebrating?
It's the Olympics. What's not to celebrate? We were at the Leonideon.
If you've been poisoned, I need to find these judges.
Poisoned? Do you think that they could be two, or...? No, never. They're good men. You can't think one of them. They host a celebration every Olympics, to celebrate the sacred truce.
Stay with him. I'll find out what happened.
Extend to me your olive branch, and I will take the grove.
Yeah!
Sanctuary of Olympia, where the greatest athletes compete for fame and glory. The truce is fragile enough. This was definitely poison. And Alcibiades wasn't the only victim. Rotten. This proves it. Poison. It must have been added to the food and wine. high list for the celebration. And the merchant's name. Time to pay this Priam a visit.
Now, we're going to have a conversation.
Please, please, I was just doing what I was told.
I'm not after you. I'm after whoever wanted this done.
I don't know, I never saw him. I just thought he wanted to fix a race, but then I saw what started happening, and I knew they'd been poisoned.
My friend, Alcibiades, I need to save him.
You'll likely find the antidote up at Fort Goroibos.
Whoever did this will pay. Go, and don't let me see your face again.
Yes, thank you.
Onward! This must be the antidote. I need to be careful around here. Here, I have the antidote.
More wine, please, to wash away the taste.
A treatment worthy of Hippocrates.
I can already feel my stamina returning.
Didn't you have one last fight in the Pancration?
Let's go.
Oh!